coming close.
Yeah,
it is going to be hard. And Uganda, where the systems have collapsed, these people don't know how to listen, they will be drivers who are obedient. So churches, let us do our part. Civil society, let us do our part. The
clan
leaders, let us do our part. United. That is our strength. You remember the home, it's a motto. But we want to unite to fight this trouble. Those who can pray, you pray. Those who can enforce the law, I think a combination will take us somewhere. We want to come back here. There's many more lonely people. And a day to give thanks. But there is much change on how we use roads.
That will be good.
One more thing before I close. What lessons do we learn from this dark day in our life? Bishop Tom, when he came to speak, the Spirit of God led him to share with us.